Alright. We back at it. Robbing and thieving. Kind of nice little rivalry going on with the tenants of this neighborhood. Seeing as how they wanted me in prison. I know there's a guard out back, right there. And at least two people in the house. Don't really see the man. There's the guard. My only hope is that he crosses one of these windows at some point. Until he eventually comes outside. Okay. Some movement. Oh shit. Damn it. I didn't mark him. I don't even know where he came from, to be honest. Shit. Shit, there he is. Get farther away. Damn, I got tinted windows or something. In the toilet. Okay, I think 1F means first floor. So as long as I know that they're both on the first floor, I might be okay. Oh, but she's not. She's clearly on the second floor now. Oh. Okay, I didn't know I could do that through the window. Alright, so F1 does not mean floor 1. Make sure this guard don't sneak up on me. Thank you. Unless first floor F1 means top floor, which would mean this is the second floor, which is crazy to think anybody would ever do it like that, but okay. Alright, if I can just get them both to be downstairs. She's just chilling. Looks like the cops right behind her giving her a back massage. Uh-oh. Guards on the move. Okay. Come on, man. Go downstairs. Be with your wife. Or your live-in security guard that only covers that side of the house lazily. Oh, he's leaving. I know they can hear that shit. $20. Oh, I look like somebody was in the bed. I need these. Reckless. This is reckless behavior right here. Speaker. Oh shit, is he coming back inside? Living room. Oh shit, yeah, he's coming back inside. Can I close the window? Nope. I don't know. Or not. Man, I hate the mountain mechanics in this game. Come on. Are we serious right now? Ah, yes. Get what I needed though. Make sure I give him all the small things. Got that. Alright, I guess that was it. Your shoes. Generic rock music. I'm listening to generic rock music. We can't afford a license. We can't afford the real copyright license. So we listen to generic. It sounds like it's made by a nigga named Eric. Open everything first. It up. Need that speaker though. So let's see what part of the day it is. Okay, Melissa's out. That's enough for me. Just one less person to worry about. On the side. He's in the back. Oh shit. That is not good for my plan. Unless it doesn't matter to my plan. How long are you gonna stay there, sir? Shit. Turn around. He's a terrible guard. He is a terrible guard. So long as this dude doesn't move, and he's moving. Okay, good.
Stop right there!
See? That was just... like, that was so much bad stuff happening back to back. That was just a bunch of bad luck with the AI. Just everybody looking at the same time. Now, had I waited for that dude to complete his thing, he would have already been sitting down. It would have been literally the perfect... I'd have the whole house to myself. That's why they say patience is a virtue. Pushing it. Nope. Shit.
Stop.
God dang it. I don't understand. Oh my god, the jump feature is non-existent in this damn game. Yeah, I don't know if I can make that jump with that guard back there, because I gotta get a whole running start and all this stuff, and he's just sitting there looking stupid. Look at the jump. What the hell is that? Do I have the same load? Wait a minute. Oh, no way. It just took me back too far. It just took me back to the first time I robbed this place. Damn it. Ugh, I gotta start saving. You don't have the shoes, do you? Oh, you do have the shoes. So I don't get it. What didn't save? This didn't save. This didn't save. That's so weird. Okay, I'll take it. No wonder you caught my ass. Just staring into the backyard. Roof can be climbed on, okay. I figured that out. Come on, bro. This guy goes. Okay, so this is the right time. See, if he was standing like that, I could do it. But he started sitting facing the wrong way. Time before she come back. Living room. Oh, she back. Damn it. Just killing things. Oh shit. Everything I need is downstairs. Adam should be leaving pretty soon. That's interesting. Not that it matters. He's been outside, so I guess he's never been an issue. It's her. No shit, low stamina. Come on. How about getting it back? I'm exhausted from that. Like, what you on? I can't just hop this shit. Like, what? Thank you. And now look, unlimited stamina. As soon as I don't need it. Sleep till about this time. Yep. Let's see if the guard is out. We're gonna wait till Melissa bounces. This dude is just hating his life. Guard's out. Oh wait, no. He's in the garden? This ain't the right house. See, that's what was messing me up. I was getting the wrong schedule and I wasn't seeing no Melissa. Wasn't seeing no Adam. It was tripping me up. Cigar about to take his break. Meanwhile, Adam in the back as usual. This is in the kitchen. So I could, now that the guard dipped, and the kitchen is far enough away, I can get in the house and just wait for Melissa to leave.
Stop right there!
How? He not even upset no more. He knows that he know he got privilege. This guy. I hate this guy so much. I want to just steal his birth certificate. I want to steal stuff he can't get back. That's crazy. Dude's basically a guard dog. Punk ass Adam. lights out. Yeah, apparently I gotta watch what this dude is doing. Old Krillin over here. Guard's up for a while. Melissa's not leaving for a minute, so I'm going to make sure that this... See? I knew he was going to do some craziness. Where is she? She's in the kitchen. Since she's not coming, going anywhere for a while, I really hope joystick. Video computer, where's he going? Living room F1, oh shit. Okay. Now F1 is the bottom floor. I'm not following. But I should hide somewhere because the guard's gonna come back right before Melissa leaves. So as long as none of them come upstairs, and I hop in before the guard gets back, we should be okay. Easy house to get into. Not a lot of steals. I get it. So I'm just gonna keep an eye on them. Looks like the guard is coming back pretty soon. Looks like he might even be coming back. Yeah, he might be coming back before Melissa leaves, which is an issue. But luckily, if those time chunks are locations, which I think they are, they should be down there the whole time. All right, Melissa's leaving. Oh, guard's back. Okay, so this must not have caught up yet. So now I just need your boy to leave. He might be in that living room for a minute though. Is a period of time that Melissa is gone and he's not in the living room anymore. Only problem with that is, oh, there's a big wall right here. I'm messing with them drawers. Coming with me. for a minute. Let's go ahead and... Okay, so far so good. Could open this. I don't even have to deal with the guard again. Fire. The shoe's fresh, shoe's fresh. Nope. Not in the slightest. Yeah, sketch your toy. Let's do it. Speaker, ooh. Saw fiance's spike. It's another carrier, too. Hoi. What? What?
Get down on the ground!
You've got to be kidding me. He was sitting down facing the other way on the other side. He's never seen me over there. That's crazy. That is insane. Like, that is crazy. That was some bull plop. See, I tried to do too much with the microwave. I still want both, though. I'm taking this poor family for both. So he's gone. Coming upstairs. The cassette, give me the joystick. I'm taking everything. Even your alarm clock. I don't want you to wake up for work on time. If she's in the kitchen, I might be good to go here. Yep. I'm gonna go out here instead. Oh, and the guard's still gone? Oh wait, is he about to see that the shit's gone? come back for the microwave. Because technically she's about to leave to... Go. Going right back. Thought I wasn't gonna microwave my food with your products. Back. Go Adam. Melissa's in the kitchen. Melissa should be dipping soon. But it's gonna screw me over. Oh, gotta go. Okay, so she's dipping. But this nigga is outside. Still in the living room.
Stop right there.
What? Oh, don't tell me it had to have saved, right? It had to have saved, right? Ain't no way they would have done me after I leveled up. In every other thief, when you crouch down below the windows, they don't see you. So, I don't know what that was, but I don't understand the vision rules in this game. Nothing in my trunk. Boy, you better be kidding me. What? How does the autosave feature work in this game? I'm about to take an insanely long break from this game. You piece of shit. I was done. I was good. Turn your punk ass around, Adam. So I look, he figured out the sauce last time. I can get in without the guard. Now that I know what the inside of the house looked like, pretty much. I know that I can get... I just need to wait on the microwave. Which I will. Because clearly upstairs is not very frequented. But I want it all. Brand new socks and drawers. And I'm balling every time I stop and talk to y'all. Hey. Alright, so unfortunately this round is just gonna take a little patience. Oh, what is this? Stand up. I need you to stand, sir. I'm taking all your damn entertainment. Huh. Guess that was my window. He ain't gonna be in there that long, though. Got mixed up. Looks like he's gonna be in that living room for a minute. Now that the guard is back, I can kiss getting back in goodbye, which means I have to stay in the house until I'm completely done. I can't go do a real quick trip and then come back in. The schedules don't match up, so I'm stuck in the crib until Melissa leaves. Once Melissa leaves, I have a small amount of time. Oh, she's leaving right now. That was a big jump. Okay. There's two things in there. Are they both in that room? Okay, if I'm full. Alarm clock. Definitely could use it, lose that. Although I was looking forward to them missing appointments. All right, 50 more seconds. Okay, once that's going on, Melissa's still gonna be gone, but not for long. So as long as I just jump out of this window and dip, I should be okay. Now getting back in might be an issue. So what I could do is bring both the microwave and the stuff to the back, guard's back. could bring it around that way. And then just quickly take both up. Here we go. Go time. Wait, where was the sticks? Oh, the sticks aren't in the house? Where are they? Whoa. Twist like a mother... Taking the alarm clock. Eek. Around. Out of here.
Stop.
What? Who are you? Get your ass out of here. That's some bullshit. Bro.
Get down on the ground.
You mean to tell me I have to memorize the schedules of the surrounding houses when they come in because they can just do the same shit? This is the second guy. This is the second time this dude attacked me in his... I had a crowbar and a hammer. It's the worst criminal... To ever touch criminalism. I can't fight. I have no stamina. I can't jump. That was the biggest load of BS. What? What am I supposed to do? This dude's name, because it's on and popping. That shit's cut off. What does that say? Calvin or something? Adam? I'm on his ass. Wow. I already robbed that house. I'm about to take everything else. What the hell was that? Turn your ass around, man. even have the patience for this shit anymore. Guards outside. I'm just gonna speed run this bullshit ass house. Everything. How much time it took before he's in? I'm gonna grab this shit before he comes in. If I could, this dude's out of breath every 2 seconds. Bro, come on. Get it together. Oh, shit. Come on. Please don't notice it's gone. You know what? I'll come back. I'll come back for the damn microwave. I'm so damn sick of this shit. Microwave could help. Could wait. Because now I gotta worry about leaving at the same time as David Beckham. Everything's going bad. Everything's going bad in this game. Get your ass up there, heathen. Even is this dude? And I'm gone. I needed to do was sell it to them anyway, huh? Here. I'm turning the shit into you so it'll save. No microwave yet. Thank you. Where's your damn speaker? It just auto-saved. Which means... which means two things. I can get my revenge on both of them. I still need... moving to the side. Where are the drumsticks? How about that? Are they over here? They are. Yes. Guards on the side. That's not out here. Or maybe this is the back. Oh shit, that's the guard. Got some intelligence. Bro, get it together. You didn't do anything. Okay. Guard is... Oh, Adam's moving to the back. Let's go. Why was he still talking to that dude while I was in his grill? That was rude, bro. Real rude. Alright. I'm going to steal that microwave. That's what's gonna happen. Oh my god. Whew, thank god the trees are invisible for some reason. Turn radius. Oh, I gave that away. So. Joystick vibes, computer vibes. Oh, that was 200. Two skill points. Use more burglary toys. Detect tenants and cameras even behind walls. Oh, appraisal, yes. It cost one, but I need that. Get it. You know what'll give me that? My microwave. Once I see that microwave, I think I'm gonna get 30,000 points. Skill points, that is. It's just gonna break the game. See our info. I'm gonna say he leaves at like, oh, it says 6 to 9. And then she's in the kitchen where I need to be. So 8. Geronimo! I like how they just fix their window every now and then. Did you get any new stuff? I'ma take that shit. Whatever. I'm just gonna his old uncharted journal. Sucker. Shit. Let's drop some stuff. Definitely don't need these shoes. Oh, but I need those new shoes up there. It's interesting. Oh my god! Just wanna knock your ass out. Me. This AI hates me. I refuse to be patient, and this AI hates me. It's crazy. Craziness. Just craziness. The incompetence. Walk out with the washing machine. I'm not resting till I get this microwave and this toaster. I will leave this place with all the top kitchen appliances that I need. You understand me? Couple more seconds, you're out of here. She's kind of thicky. Nice little silhouette. If I take the phone, they shouldn't be able to call 911. Just saying. Be more patient. Come on, I'm not even gonna risk it. Turn your fat, bald ass around. Come on. Hadouken! Nosy neighbors is hitting on. Good. I will. The revenge on that dude is gonna be sweet. I think it's just going to him anyway. You need some kitchen appliances? Kitchen. Huh? Oh, it's because I don't have it on me. Boom. Thought you were gonna try to play me. For a fool. Wagwan, what do you want for some shoes? Thought those were wanted.
How you doing? I heard you're a real pro now. I'm gonna set you up now with Raymond. He's an entrepreneur, which is French or Latin or something, and it means he's got money. He's in the car business, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I'm about to start lifting vehicles. Raymond's used autos in Shady Woods. That whole sentence was a mess from front to back. All types of grimy individuals in this, but stole the microwave. You know how I do. Stole the toaster too. Stole a speaker, some drumsticks. I'm all over the place. I'm a klepto! But looks like we're stealing cars next, so I'll see you on the next one.